So if Elliot Page had come out when I was in high school or even earlier when I was in middle school, I definitely feel like it could have made an impact in my personal transition. I know I used to think that if you felt like a boy and you liked girls, that meant you were a lesbian, because that's all I knew. Those were the only words that I knew growing up. I didn't know the word transgender. But I did look up to people who identified as LGBTQ growing up as a kid. I watched Ellen DeGeneres with my grandmother growing up, and seeing her being able to live her truth and to just be happy and love her life was something that I aspired to have when I grew up. And so being able to see someone like Elliot Page come out could have made me feel the same way and be like, oh, I'm transgender. I originally came out as transgender because of my first girlfriend. So I didn't feel like I needed to come out until I had a girlfriend. And then my sophomore year of high school, I met this girl on the bowling team of all places. In the middle of our relationship, they eventually told me, I think I'm a boy, and eventually they said, like, I am a boy, I'm transgender, and I'm just trying to just be supportive, and I kind of did some research on it, and so that I knew how to be a supportive significant other. And as I was reading more into it and learning what it meant to be transgender, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm trans. I didn't know that could happen.